During the fighting days of World War I, military families with active duty members would raise a flag displaying a blue star, each star representing a deployed family member. When a soldier died in war, the family would replace the blue star with a gold one. Gold star families like the Ewings have paid the ultimate sacrifice. The Ewings live in this 1957 three-bedroom Miami, Florida home, and it's in dire need of an upgrade. Military Makeover is here to answer the call. Hilda Ewing lives here with her son Jermaine and daughter Bianca. Bianca Avery is married to Daniel Avery, currently on active duty in the Navy. Jermaine, who joined the Marine Corps shortly after his brother enlisted, was honorably discharged after sustaining an injury during boot camp, which Jeremy considered great news. Jeremy Ewing was killed in action in Baghdad, Iraq on April 29, 2004.
While I'm trying to help out Ryan and gather some much-needed help, Navy Mutual Aid Association is meeting the Ewings to explain the life insurance programs and free financial education they offer.
Jermaine, it's a pleasure meeting you, and I'm really proud to be here today. So how are things today?
So far, so good.
From my understanding, that you had joined the Marines.
Yes, sir.
You know, less than 1% of the population actually joins the service, and less than that even serve any time after that. So it's very proud to be able to just say you did serve. Ma'am, I'm truly sorry for your loss.
We understand how difficult and how challenging, especially in the military operations, how difficult it would be for the families. And we're here at Navy Mutual to help the members, help the service members, as well as their families.
The military, after my son died, I can say the military, they've been good to us because they took care of our son's funeral and they were very helpful.
And this is exactly how Navy Mutual handles any of the claims, any calls that we get from beneficiaries. We walk them through every single process, start to finish. And Craig's group comes in and talks about a lot of the education and VA benefits that they may be entitled to.
I'm so proud of the mission that we do at Navy Mutual and Navy Mutual itself and what we do. It is just phenomenal to see the help that we can provide.
So my husband just passed away in September. So we didn't have insurance. And a friend of mine, she went with me, you know, to all the burial stuff. And she said, you know, after this, I think I'm going to put something aside or get insurance because this is expensive. She never thought about, you know, she never thought about it.
This is our goal and mission is to educate. And it comes back full circle where life insurance is all about love. As you were sharing about your friend, it's about love. It's because she's now taking care, she wants to take care of her family if something happens to her. And that's our mission, that's our goal. And we're constantly looking for opportunities to reach out and teach folks as to how important life insurance is.
When was the first time you thought about insurance?
I thought about it 2 years ago, but I never got it myself because I still don't like the term life clause because you lose everything.
We have a very good product. We call it Flagship Whole Life. And again, you being an honorably discharged military member in the state of Florida, you're eligible for Navy Mutual Insurance.
Term insurance, it's very useful and it's because you can get a large amount of insurance for lower premiums. But for a long-term investment type of, if that's what you're thinking, whole life would be a very good option for you. It has been so wonderful to talk to you and you too, Jermaine. Thank you so much for everything that your family has done for this country. You're a wonderful reminder of why we do what we do and why we exist. So I really do thank you so much.
It really has. And Jermaine, please give us a call.
I will.
I look forward to talking to you.